I was tired. I was ready to throw away a beloved game. I spent summers on a game that is now boring, but I decided to give it one last chance. Game that's been out for almost three consoles that most of our childhoods were filled with. We're playing GTA 5 today, and I'm playing with some friends. We're gonna fuck around with some adversary modes, just have a good time. Bro, you're not that guy. You're not that guy. And that's exactly why you die, cause you're not that guy.
I mean, I
clap you low key. Team deathmatch. What are you trying to?
Get some casual
bongo. Bro, Aiden Ross has made niggas entirely too comfortable with being gay on the game, bro. How you living, bro?
Bro, you suck, bro.
I suck?
Yes.
Really?
I suck too, but...
Wait, what? What do you mean, bro? Wait, bro, what you mean by that, bro?
That nigga using the double entendre.
What did he say?
I said I would drop niggas off, and you saw what happened. You know what I'm saying? I talk my shit, and then I capitalize, because I'm like that. You know what I'm saying? I am that guy.
Bruh. Oh! No, I wouldn't.
And I just killed myself.
Dang. Real life imitates art? Hello?
What? Bruh, you're not that guy. You're not that guy.
Damn, but what the thing say, though? Listen. I'm that guy.
To one of them old ass.
Bruh, move! No! Yo, bro, I'm trying to live! Leave me alone!
Oh my goodness!
He went over me! Yo, this nigga Jameer's on demon timing. This nigga Jameer's on demon timing, bro. Oh my god. Oh my god. That nigga.
I like this map.
Oh, you like this map? Oh, you like it? That nigga got a few kills. I like this map. I like this game now. I like it. I would to keep playing Dead Line.
No, I know a nigga did not say that.
Hey, yo, why? Oh, I got a cramp. Oh, this shit hurt, man. I'm smoking on that mirror pack today. Wait, huh? What you think this is? Bro, come on, bro. Like, it's not even that deep, bro. Like, you move, bro. Oh, yeah, nigga.
What you know about...
What? Bro, delete TikTok, bro. Delete TikTok.
I don't even watch TikTok.
Know what I'm saying? Niggas not violating me no more.
Shut your bitches. Fuck.
Oh man! Oh man! You got fucked in slow motion. Ayo! Ayo! Pause on that! Ayo! Pause on that! Ayo! Pause on that! Ayo! Pause on that! Ayo! Pause on that!
We're going somebody's Fortnite fucking friends compilation, bro. What type of nigga shit?
No! Damn, nigga fucked himself. No condom.
For a minute there, I really thought I was living, and then I fucking.
No! It was worth it.
It was worth it.
Hey, bro. Move, bro. Yeah, you. Nigga fucked around and got embarrassed out this bitch. Oh, yo!
Homie really said, fuck your life. I did it again. I literally let myself get clapped in freaking slow motion. Making memes over here.
Tyler, the Creator, is a top tier artist.
He really is.
Get it. You know what I'm saying? And that's why YoungBoy is one of the greatest rappers of all time, bro. Like, he's better than Tupac. Right, he's better than Tupac. He's better than Big. He's better than Jay-Z. He's better than Kanye. He's better than Adele. He's better than Beyonce. He's just the best artist of all time, bro.
Bro, that nigga MF Doom? Yo, you just got his ball. You just got his balls in your mouth,
bro. Bro, what are you talking about, dog?
Oh, you're just a young boy hater. Oh, you're just mad that young boy is better than your favorite rapper.
There's not too many people better than young boy,
bro. There's no way that you actually believe that in your mind. Niggas who listen to young boy, bro. I remember a nigga who listened to young boy, bro. Niggas slap my shit while we were sleeping.
Oh my gosh, get clapped.
And that's what that nigga did too.
Get clapped. You're such a you thought
he slapped my shit while I was sleeping,
bro? What?
He slapped. Not only that, he was like a little short nigga, so he had to like jump and slap my shit, bro. Oh, little homie was luck, nigga on that Gmod type shit, bro. Glitching through walls.
Hey, bro, I'm too good, bro. I'm too good right now. Y'all niggas just left me to deal with this. Y'all niggas just left me to deal with this, bro.
I mean, he's off a random. It's not like he left you with like dog shit. Nah, I'm capping. That nigga probably had.
Bro, he's not even level 50 yet.
Oh my goodness, bro. What is he doing with your life? Do fucking like contract missions, bro. That's how I made all my bread. And then I bought a business. Then I bought another business. And now I'm at like 30 mil.
You know what I'm saying? My niggas died, but I had to step up, you know what I'm saying? Because I'm that guy. I'm that guy. Even though I had the least amount of kills, but I'm that guy. Bro, it's not the fact that I can't get kills. Y'all just taking them shit hella fast.
I don't know what to say, bro.
Jameer, what was you doing all this time? Guys, that's the video. I just want to say thank y'all guys for watching. I have fun. I just want to say thank you to Kyler and everybody else for joining me. Y'all got anything to say at the end of the video?
Hold on. What do you mean everybody else? Only one other person, bro.
Anyways, y'all have a great day. Thank you for watching, and all right, peace.